there's never been before. We're all mates here, each and every one, going on journeys out to have some fun. So bring all the good times, let the trips begin.
Well, the first night I saw, she was dancing on the bar. Couple hours later, she was naked in the car. Whiskey made a frisky, man, she drank it all the time. Then she hit the chase and said, cure in a line. Now the times have changed, she doesn't party anymore. She nags her hips, her wine, and she's thrown through the door. She likes to wine, but I prefer beer. It's all mine. See your face in every headlight. Yeah, the truck stop waiting to swear his name.
I'm gonna sing a few songs. I used to live, well actually I've lived a few places, naturally most people do. My parents actually come from Werris Creek, which isn't too far from here. But then we moved to Grafton where I grew up, and there was a point there where I left home and I was living in a caravan.
Looking back on all the years they shared without a single kid, he was old but 17 that day with shiny jet black hair. Oh, but now he lives inside their memories. But it ain't the way I thought it would be, and I know it's hard to say my place.
Keep the bucket about 7 months ago. He left me with his ashes and he left me with a note. Red son, you know I love you. From this world I've been released. I know you know just what to do, so I can rest in peace.
An air in a land when Mr. Mercer met his guarantee she'll be the one to help you shed your blue. Ooh, maybe someday you'll make it to Savannah. Sure would be nice to have you around, and we could sit and talk under trees. So then she'll have us both spellbound. That town
father told me many times, don't ever stoop or bow. You know you can be anything you want to be right now. Well, I grew up white man's way, wearing white man's shoes, but I knew I'd find my feet someday. I had black fella blues. This country was calling me from way beneath my skin. The sun went down, the sun came up, the sun went down again. Now the river's flowing through my vein, time, blood, and history. But the sun comes up and the sun goes down, the sun comes up for me. They call us a lucky country, from the coast to the great outback. Well, I guess I must be lucky too. I was born white, but I'll die black.
Ooh, would you like to sneak away and play a little hooky for the rest of the day?
So we're going to have a tour to show us and to tell us all about how, how the wool, when it comes off the sheep, what happens. So here's all the machinery. How are you today, Robert? All right. Looking forward to your tour to see what they do with the wool. Hey, you got the front seat. Hey, best seat in the house.
So go back to the 1960s, where there was about a couple hundred of these around the country. All right, I'm going to pass around some samples. Have a bit of a touch and feel. And if you send them on to the next person. So what we do is our carding line. So what I have in my hands here is pieces of wood or paddles, or historically known as cards. And when you rub these cards together, because these cards got needles on them, what it does is it aligns the fibers all in the same direction.
Cliff Richard later on. Then I was in hospital with drips and everything. He was sneaking booze and cigarettes and driving me insane. So I tried to spike his saline drip, but the nurse came rushing in, saying, "Get your thieving hands up, Mr. Richard's heroin." I'm suspicious now, is that formaldehyde I smell? He could be dead already. Well, if Keith, it's hard to tell. And on the day they bury him, I'll be the first to shout, "For God's sake, don't cremate him! You'll never put him out!" If I die before Keith Richards, I'll be pissed off to the max. I've been eating seaweed! I've been eating seaweed, trying to stay from heart attacks. Yes, my life is total abstinence. He's never
Richard on Big Mac's Big Finish. If I die before Keith Richards, I'll be pissed off to the last. We're going to take a little break. Back with the next stages along when the music went a bit stranger than the usual direction.
Mr. Bill, are you enjoying your day?
Yes, I am.
Awesome. Have you been doing some shopping?
Yeah.
What did you buy?
I bought the old man's ashes and my smile on my face.
Oh, yep.
And then I'll
be holding
this shit. Everything
good
must
work.
Have its place. Old man, shit, everything has got its place.
You enjoying your day?
I'm going to share two songs for you, and then I'm going to bring on an amazing young man.
At risk. Made gambling a virtue, not a vice. High above and broad of vision, keep our faith and dirt of hand. From the cane field to the cotton, we got gamblers in this land.
Here we got the Club Mates crew, gonna sing a song. Bring it on down.
Hey guys, can you play, huh?
Yay! What song are you going to sing? What about Love to Have a Beer with? I drink in moderation. Rolling drunk. Yay! What's this over here? A record player. Did you used to do some boot scooting from listening to records?
You're a gentleman.
Yeah?
So, he took the snap and I had the curb in the bin. Yeah, but I have got wrong with it. It still goes, I hope. It still works.
Where is it? Is it?
And then we've got off studios since place.
Here we are at the Tamworth Rodeo. So we're going to go in and spend a couple of hours here on our last night.
It breaks free of the saddle, that's when the clock stops. And that, unfortunately, tonight is going to result for Dylan Rumpf in a no time. Go, and he's a whiz with the rope in his hand. A little unlucky here tonight. You will see Thursday, Friday, Saturday night, contestant for the 20th. You've seen it sound like he finds his way in the back of the truck. Tonight's winner, Luke Parkinson, has finally got there. Hey, let's make a little noise, make him welcome. He's done this a few times. From down to New South Wales, last year's Trackway Road champion Luke Parkinson hits another lap with the Ironman 4x4 length.
Oh, yeah, he's good. He's
Today. Did you enjoy your holiday?
Yeah.
We loved it.
What was your favourite things?
The waxworks.
Yeah?
The golden guitar festival.
Yeah, we went and seen the big golden guitar, didn't we? How about when we went to the Rodeo?
Rodeo, yeah.
Hey? Yeah. That was fun, wasn't it?
Yeah. We loved it.
Well, thank you for coming along on holidays, and we look forward to seeing you both again.
We loved it.
Awesome. Hi there, David. Did you enjoy your holiday?
Yeah.
Did you enjoy all the music?
Yeah, really good. Thank you very much. Are
you sure? What was your favourite things? What was your favourite things on holidays? I went to the Woolshed.
The Woolshed was pretty good for one man.
Yeah. And we went to the Hall of Fame.
And the Hall of Fame was pretty good.
And the Wax Museum.
Probably the Wax Museum was pretty good. I got a lot of history of that.
Yeah, we went out the back to and listened to some music. Remember that? We had lunch there. And you did some shopping.
Oh, yeah.
Lots of shopping.
And the manager there.
Well, it's always great to see a familiar face. So thank you for coming on holidays with us, and we look forward to seeing you again.
Hopefully, yeah.
Happy New Year.
You too.
Do you love the train ride?
Yeah.
has never been before. We're all mates here, each and every one, going on journeys out to have some fun. So bring all the good times, let the trips begin. To amazing places, let me hear you sing. Wanna travel with clubmates, travel. Wanna explore and go on tours. Wanna travel, come on, let's travel. Go on adventures like never before. And go to places never been before. Where will you go? Where will you reach? Will you discover country, city, or beach? Anywhere you dream or would like to see, just jump on board and come with me. Wanna travel with clubmates, travel. Wanna explore and go on tours. Wanna travel, come on, let's travel. Go on adventures like never before. Go to places never been before. We can take you cruising if that's your thing. To music festivals, to dance and sing. We're off to Africa and foreign lands, and even on a ride at a Disneyland. Wanna travel with clubmates, travel. Wanna explore and go on tours. Wanna travel, come on, let's travel. Go on adventures like never before. Go to places never been before. Do you wanna get away? Then come along with me. There'll be joy to be found every place if we look around. Wanna travel with clubmates, travel. Wanna explore and go on tours. Wanna travel, come on, let's travel. Go on adventures like never before. Go to places never been before. Where will you go? Where will you reach? Will you discover country, city, or beach? Anywhere you dream or would like to see, just jump on board and come with me. Wanna travel with clubmates, travel. Wanna explore and go on tours. Wanna travel, come on, let's travel. Go on adventures like never before. Go to places never been before. We can take you cruising if that's your thing. Music festivals, to dance and sing. We're off to Africa and foreign lands, and even on a ride at a Disneyland. Wanna travel with clubmates, travel. Wanna explore and go on tours. Wanna travel, come on, let's travel. Go on adventures like never before. Go to places never been before. Do you wanna get away? Then come along with me. There'll be joy to be found every place if we look around. Clubmates, travel.